Welcome to our virtual tour of the Wimberley Library. This video was shot using a 360 camera, so as we move through the spaces, feel free to click and drag the video to see the full extent of each space. Some of what is described here is only possible when the campus is fully open without restrictions. For the latest information about open spaces and services, please consult the library website at library.fau.edu. The Wimberley Library is located at the heart of Florida Atlantic University's Boca Raton campus. Our building has been designed to be a student-centered learning space that allows the FAU community to collaborate, create, and engage with each other. When all classes are in session and being taught mostly in person, the library gets about 1 million visitors each year, making us the busiest building on campus. To enter the library now and in the future, you will need a valid campus ID card. Upon entry, you will see our service desk. It is here where students will normally go if they need help or want to check out a book, laptop, or group study guide. Also on the first floor is our Instruction and Engagement Department. Here, our subject librarians can help you access and find the resources needed for research and projects. Our librarians have virtual office hours and can be reached by email, phone, and online chat. Down the hall, you will find the brand new Ruben and Cindy Gruber sandbox. Thanks to the support of the Grubers, this space was transformed into a state-of-the-art artificial intelligence lab. The goal of this lab is to provide a collaborative experimental space for students of all levels, from all disciplines, to come together and shape the world with their research. It is expected to open for this purpose sometime in 2021. Directly across from the sandbox is our alumni alcove. The alumni alcove is a computer lab located in the west wing of the first floor. This is just one of the three computer labs in the Wimberley Library. You can find the GIS Corner here too. The GIS Corner has dedicated staff and computers with geospatial information software accessible to all students no matter their major. The Wimberley Library has 5 floors that allow students to find the perfect study spot. This is one of the second floor study spaces that has a mixed volume of quiet and light talking. You'll normally find students studying alone or in small groups here. The second floor is also home to another computer lab, our special collections reading room, and the university archives. The graduate lounge can also be found on the second floor. This study area is only accessible to FAU graduate and honor students with an active OWL card. Here you will find private study rooms as well as tables, whiteboards, and cubicles. The fourth floor is reserved for quiet study only. This recently renovated space was updated with comfortable cubicles that have outlets to allow for individual study. There is also couches, tables, and great natural lighting for those who are looking for a more relaxed, quiet study spot. One of our most popular study spots for groups to study is the fifth floor, which you can only get to by the elevator. The fifth floor is our loudest and most unique study area. All the furniture is movable, so students can work together and create a space that fits their needs. There are couches, chairs, tables, and whiteboards that can be arranged as needed. Beyond study areas, the Wimberley Library is home to over 1 million books, journals, and unique collection items that students have access to. For more information about any of our spaces or resources, visit our website at library.fau.edu. Thank you for taking a virtual tour with us. We hope you stop by and visit us physically or virtually soon.